I feel very adult to make my own things using advanced machinery. As I feel right, I will encounter a lot of problems that need to be solved. As soon as we see the problem right, we start to do our research. We ask for help, we go search on the internet. As you find the solution to solve it right, you also get this good feeling of achievement. Making more mistakes in life is also beneficial to what we can do. As that, the more mistakes we do, the more methods we can learn of how to solve them.
The idea of the makerspace is to give the girls opportunity to try and do a lot of hands-on. A lot of their education is very theoretical, classroom-based. This makerspace gives them a chance to try something new. For most of them, it's the first time that they maybe are building using certain tools, using 3D printers. You certainly see the space being used with different departments. So the science department come here and teaching electronics. We have art department teaching the students how to build picture frames. So it's been quite interesting how it's been used by different teachers from different departments. Community education program that was based here, we were teaching the girls how to repair. They actually went to Bishan Home for the Intellectually Disabled and they were helping them to repair wheelchairs.